Now I give you an overview, eine Übersicht about die Grammatik. So eine gives you the link, Übersicht has which article. Now you know. So I started with Struktur and I was giving you subject verb. Here only you cannot leave Hilfsverben oder Modalverben alone. You must have something in addition. Then maybe subject verb time. Subject verb object. Subject verb time object. And all this here I gave you and I explained. Next point. Regelmäßige Verben. I told you we have way one and way two. Und unregelmäßige Verben. I explained. Then let's say about Zahlen, Nummern, Ziffern. And about this Datum. Two ways I told you. Maybe then you can talk about Name, Alter, Land, Wohnort, Sprachen, Beruf, Hobby. Then I was giving you Alter and how you can explain your age. Two ways. Then I was giving you the list of Länder and about wo and wohin in use. Then also we took nominative verben I gave you, accusative verben I gave you, dative verben. And the W-Fragen, I was giving you the big list. And what from them absolutely is accusative and dative in use. Hilfsverben I gave you. Modalverben I gave you. Zodiac, horoscope. Then the use about Geburtstag und Alter. Präpositionen I told you. Accusative, dative. And this in the middle about 50-50. The use of wo, wann, wohin. Possessive pronoun. And the possessive pronoun, we used also the three parts, nominative, accusative and dative in use. About verben, about maybe prepositionen in use. Then the negative, I also told you. Kein, keine, keinen, keiner, keinem. And this is also clinging on the noun. And maybe you use here also nominative, accusative and dative in use. And we will go on with the next points.